No, I'm sorry. Please be okay. I'm sorry, my love. Just let me know you're all right. Are you there, little one? You're okay, aren't you? Just sleeping. Please be there. Please. Are you? What do you want? Came this way. Hank, stay with me, Hank.
It is not good, Miss Trion.
Not at all. We may reach help, but he will not.
Fuck.
Don't go near it. Tazi!
Follow. Hunt. Life.
I think she's trying to help us.
Oh my god.
My god. It's a fucking devil who thwarted us.
Tazi? Hello?
Yes, I'm here, Doctor. Oh, it's so good to hear your voice.
Ah, you're still... Well, where are you?
The oasis. We were here before. How do I get to the village?
We have lit a beacon in the tower. Look for the smoke.
Oh, God. Thank you. Doctor, you talked about my blackouts. I have these marks on my skin, and I keep losing control. You gave me a medicine. What's wrong with me?
I do not know for certain. We need diagnostic implements, reference books, civilization. Remember, Tazi, control yourself. Avoid fear. Avoid anger at all costs. I have to go. Yasmin, she needs me.
Doctor? Doctor! Shit! the smoke. It can't be far. Oh, little one. A village. People. A way home. Paris. You'll love Paris. We'll go walking in the Luxembourg Gardens. I'll show you where Alice used to play. Be okay, little one. Please be okay. Little one, I don't think I can do this on my own. When we get to the village, you can meet the doctor. And Yasmin, she's from Algiers. She's nice. And we'll figure out what's wrong with me. All will be well. All will be well. Christ! We were so close! What the hell is this place now? Thank you. may not know where we are, but at least you're still with me. I'm so glad you're all right. I have no idea where we are. I'm glad you're here, though. Look at this place. It isn't Arabic or Tuareg or Ottoman or anything I recognize. I keep wondering if I died in that crash, but this can't be hell, because you're still here, and it sure as hell isn't heaven. Everything smells so old here, like rust and wet copper. I know this place is strange, but I promise, I will get you home. You'll love it, little one. Sunset over the Seine. The jardin in autumn. Oh, the colors of the leaves. I have so much to show you.
Either the well was very deep, or she fell very slowly, for she had plenty of time as she went down to look about her, and to wonder what was going to happen next.
Oh, little one. Every step we take it feels like we're farther from home. There must be a way back. What the hell? I've seen that before somewhere. The woman from the oasis.
I find myself again confined. A day should not matter, but each day feels like waste. There is so much to do. Tamaku tells me that now, with Vitae, I have forever. But the people who depend on me do not. There is always something. Invasion, rivalry, sickness, penury. I have my duty. Perhaps I should end these sessions, now they've found a way to stabilize the disease. I should be ecstatic. I should accept my fate and move on. It is such a faint hope that they can find any way to heal me. That they can find any way to grant my dearest wish.
Now you are eternal, says Tamaku. Now you need no heir.
None of them understand. This is not about politics or securing a future. This is not for the Empire. This is for me. Just for me.
Another rift. That could be our way out. It feels like it's waking up.
was a white sun at the great gate. It tore the air and the land. A corruption of living flesh crawls from the hole in the world and turns all to ash and rust. The city falls. I am to blame. My companions took my formula, some to use it to destroy the Vitae at the gate, others to infect the Vitae pipelines and end the suffering. The gate has indeed fallen, but catastrophically, unleashing energies beyond belief. Still the factories scream. We have failed in the worst of ways. It is my duty to stay at my post, to see if I can find means to end it. I have no choice but to use the Vitae. An ocean holds the great Empress to life, so a meager portion will suffice for me. If any find this record, know that I was the traitor Keita, alchemist, apprentice to Tamaku. Forgive us our folly. Tamaku's early experiments with the orbs summoned an entity, a creature, that scarred the world with its passing and wreaked utter destruction. The scar took the form of living, pulsating flesh. I have studied the orb, and I now know why the scars appear. I believe I can make use of the same perturbation to achieve our own ends. It has taken me many, many rises in the gaps between my work for Tamaku, but finally it is done. I have a formula which is in sympathy with the pulse of the orb. I can provoke the symptoms of the red flesh, and with it will come destruction, channeled through the Vitae network. This might be the answer we seek.
Thank you. That's the town. And the doctor. How can that be? Something just changed. The air is foul. Yes, but what is one and one? Alice?
Alice can't play. Alice is gone. Don't worry, Mama. I'm here.
Alice! Salim! Salim, quickly! Together.